It's just a moment.
Follow me, Cam, going ham.
So I'm Sharon Kevil. I'm the founder and CEO of 40 Goods. Right now, the door is locked. What inspired me to start my line of furniture is my young daughter. So about 2 years ago, she was really tiny, and we were hiding things around the house that we didn't want her to get into. And one day I left the room for a minute, just turned my back for a few seconds, and I found her up on the counter eating fistfuls of candy. And I thought, dear God, if she is doing this now at 3 years old, she's gonna get into other things that could potentially hurt her.
And we are the first app-enabled locking furniture. I'm gonna tap the app and open it up, get inside of it. That you can use to store your stuff. What you can't see is that there's a latch and a lock behind this drawer, and a controller that actually has a battery in it, not unlike your cell phone, so you don't have to have your piece of furniture plugged into a wall. So anything from money, jewelry, prescriptions, cannabis, you can charge it with a cord and plug whenever it's ready. There's a battery button on here. It tells you what the status is. Alcohol. Firearms, you can store it all safely by tapping a button. Or you can use like a regular battery bank like you use with your cell phone to charge your cell phone and charge it using that. So there's a port on the underside of it that's hidden. And then to lock it again, just tap it again and close the drawer, and now it's locked. So being a furniture designer, I thought that I would just design a custom piece for myself. And I couldn't find a lock that would work. So I set about to develop it. And the 40 Goods furniture line was birthed about a year after that.
Moment, moment, moment. It's just a moment.